So check this out. Top Rank on their Instagram put a poll. They want to know which boxing movies do you like most. Do you like Rocky or Bleed for This? That's the first one. I'm on my way to Virgil Ortiz's fight in Dallas, Texas. That's why you're hearing this in the background. Did you like Million Dollar Baby or Southpaw?
If you check the bag here at the gate, please be sure to remove any spare battery or e-cigarettes.
They're doing rounds, Top Rank, like March Madness with the basketball, but they're doing this a boxing movie. So far, I saw Rocky was winning, Million Dollar Baby was winning. Cinderella Man versus the Champ, Cinderella Man was winning.
Under federal law and may not be allowed to fly with us in the future. If you need a mask for your journey today, please see me here at gate 47A.
So we'll be in Dallas in 3 hours, and then we'll start covering Virgil Ortiz fight week against Maurice Hooker.
Your name, call, please come up to see me or see my
Raging Bull versus the boxer. Raging Bull
Amari Hernandez
was leading
Jones,
so far in what fans were voting.
Musa
Pitard. A lot of these movies in the fans, they're like 90% to 10 or 89 or 11%, like very wide margin. And I think they have one or two more. And I'll keep you guys posted that their poll continues. Creed versus The Fighter. That's a tough one. They're both great movies. Which one did you like more? The Fighter was really good. Creed was really good, just the first one. And I think that's it for their poll, so we'll let you know who advanced. From this until they find out which is the number one boxing movie ever. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Rocky 2 versus Ali. A lot of people picked Rocky 2, but Ali was a great movie too. There's one or two more after this. I think there's one for Rocky 3 and Rocky 4, so there's two more coming up. Ali starring Will Smith. James Toney's in there as Smokin' Joe Frazier. There's Rocky 3 versus The Hurricane. It's very hard to go against the Rocky series. Very hard. They're just like a cult following. People love that movie. And here's the last one coming up. Rocky 4 coming up right here. Rocky 4. The classic, which is the Great White Hype, and Rocky 4 with 91%, Great White Hype, 9% of the votes. But you can go to Top Rank Instagram and vote yourself, and I'll keep you guys posted how this develops. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Please, newsreporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.